Let Freedom Reign comes away with the lead. Drifting off the corner with Spirit of Power, floating out Chestnut Checkers. True Blue Pearl is along the rail. There's an eighth of a mile to go. Here's Spirit of Power to take over a narrow lead. Running out of his Chestnut Checkers. Chestnut Checkers gaining close to home. Chestnut Checkers to the top. Chestnut Checkers in front. They straighten for home. Lunar Rocket has the lead. The Bahamian Captain tries to fight back second. Flatter Me down the stand side, closing good ground. Final eighth of a mile. Lunar Rocket clear by 2.5. Flatter Me is up into second. That's as far as he gets. Lunar Rocket in front. Two today for Trainer Ed. Off the turn in the stretch drive, Charlie's Wish stretching her stride and powering forward. Buckin' Beauty is trying everything she can, but she's just not good enough as Charlie's Wish is in hand and in command. It's 1-5. It's easy money on Charlie's Wish. She won by 3. Lenny Kate underway from the back. Off the turn in the stretch drive, 3/4 and 13 flat. Lania Kea Storm clear with very little danger. Up into second is Lenny Kate, but she can't possibly catch her. It's Lania Kea Storm, 6-5. And in front, Lania Kea Storm to win it. Irad Ortiz Jr. for 3 on the card. Lenny Kate was second. Less than 1/4 mile to come, and Man on the Moon off the turn in front by 4.5. Another Duke to the attack now, second, trying to make some impression on this leader who's really had no anxious moments. Final eighth of a mile, Man on the Moon driven out. Another Duke is second. He's gaining some ground, but not enough to catch Man on the Moon, who was an easy winner. They run to the top of the stretch, 1/4 mile left to go. Spirit Wind held together up front. Here's a challenge from Bluefield on the outside. Bluefield right up alongside as the two sprint off the corner through a 45-second half mile. There's an eighth of a mile to go. Spirit Wind trying to turn away Bluefield, who's right alongside. Bluefield now for a narrow lead. Spirit Wind fights back. Spirit Wind and Bluefield. Bluefield and Spirit Wind. Bluefield, Spirit Wind. Here's the line. Spirit Wind and Bluefield.
It's Florida Derby Day, April 1st, 2023, out here with my pretty wife. And a group of 10. Let's see how the day turns out. And the fourth, an optional allowance claimer, Todd Fletcher's Bright Futures. Perfect pattern for Mr. Todd. 2 good races last year, off for a long layoff, came back, pressed the leader into the far turn.
From home, Slim, Slow Slider has the lead. Bright Future tries to take up the slack second, 3 wide. Giant Game is now third, 2.5 to O Captain, who's an on running fourth. Now they've got to Slim, Slow Slider. Bright Future's on the attack now. Far outside O Captain, 3 path Giant Game. There's an eighth of a mile to go. Bright Future roused on the top end and trying to shake Giant Game.
Bright Futures wins the fourth.
Triple the bet, first winner.
Race 8, the Orchid Handicap. Christophe Clement's European Import, Amazing Grace. Near the back to the turn, split horses in deep stretch.
with the advantage. It's now Atomic Blonde striding forward to challenge for the lead. Tamarindo is bopping back into the clear now. Here comes Amazing Grace. She's had traffic trouble and personal best just ahead of her. Atomic Blonde has made the lead. Eighth of a mile to go. Atomic Blonde striding with the purpose. Splitting horses. Here's Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace in the Orchid. Yeah!
It's Mish in front on the far outside. Wayburn, Celestial Glaze. He's launching a bold rally at a nice price as they reach the top of the stretch, trying to move up inside. Dean Delivers off the turn in the stretch drive. Wayburn now asked to quicken by Jose Ortiz. Dean Delivers, he's up for a fight, and here he comes on the rail. Dean Delivers now takes a narrow lead. Wayburn is right alongside these two.
Wayburn wins the Sir Shackleton. 15 to win, he held on. Woo!
Good job, honey.
The 10th Gulfstream is the Sand Springs, one of my best bets of the day. Number 6, Market Segmentation. Had some trouble on the turn, got loose in the stretch.
Who makes a bid for the lead. Love in the Air is second, working into the clear, Sweet Enough. Getting started, Princess Theorem. Irad wants in the clear, and he wants it right now on Market Segmentation. She's loose for the drive with 3 lengths to raise and 3/16 to raise it. Off the turn and the stretch drive, Princess Theorem.
Market Segmentation, Peter.
30 to win.
Todd Fletcher steady on in the Appleton Stakes. Track the pace into the stretch. Stretch duel.
To make up and a quarter of a mile left to go. Up front, it's still Churchtown, the target. He leads by 2. Steady On is there second. From between horses, Fort Washington, down the center and Super Dormy. Less than an eighth of a mile to go. Here's Steady On, driving forward.
Steady On wins the Appleton. Up in time.
With Pate, and then a length and a half to Wet Paint, and she's starting to gain to mid-pack from the outside with just minimal urging, and then the back two are Take Charge Brianna, and now she's looking lucky, has dropped back all the way back to trail it. They swing for home, and Wet Paint is looming on the extreme outside here. Olivia Twist is running a big one. Grand Love on the inside and Condensation. And Wet Paint from last has swept by in mid-stretch in the Fantasy. Wet Paint is drawing clear. Taxed is moving on by Olivia Twist into second. Wet Paint has swept the 3-year-old filly series here, and she's on to the Kentucky Oaks.
Todd Fletcher's Forte, the Breeders' Cup champ, Kentucky Derby favorite, makes his move on the turn. Stretch duel.
On the outside third, Forte's locked in as Mage begins to roll from the back. They race past the quarter mile pole in the Florida Derby, and Mage got the jump on Forte as he goes to get Fort Bragg. Cyclone Mischief is fighting hard. He's still right there. Less than a quarter of a mile to come, and Cyclone Mischief, he's up for a fight and tries to turn away Mage. Forte better hurry up. Final 16th of a mile. Forte starts to get in the top horses.
Forte to the front.
50 to win.